Good morning. It is 9:15. I have done a bunch of cleaning. I fed my cats. Put my garbage out as garbage, recycle, whatever crap day. Went downstairs. I talked to my mom a lot. Seen the dogs. I did a lot. Yep. Now I have everything. I have all my stuff for my cats, their medicine, and their Q-tips to wipe their face, their nose, their ears. And I have all my medicine and vitamins out. Buster's up here. He loves these blankets. This knocked over. Bumble. This I got at Bath and Body Work thing, where they had this. Of course, they have all their sales on always, but more so it's Christmas, New Year's. But they had the blanket on. I got it for only $20. They had it on special for $25, but I got it even cheaper because I had the coupon and everything. And I love the color. I don't even know. It's sort of gray and white, but it makes it look sort of bluish in a way and that. And of course, it's that Sherpy, whatever, or whatever it is, or that, I don't know what it is. It's softer than soft. But yeah, I think now that it's wearing out, it's not quite as soft. It sort of gets bunched up, but it's still soft. I don't know. But it's so nice. I like it. Then when you go this way, it's kind of like the mermaid pillow in a way. Like it sort of goes darker. But it's so soft. And of course, I knew my cats would love it. My mom goes, "Oh, I should have got one." For her dog Taylor, Now that she has arthritis because she's old and everything, and it's so cold in this house. This house is a cheap piece of crap. But anywho, I'm not going to get into that today at all. Of course, I hear him 6 o'clock in the morning, bang, smash. Like he's so nuts. But anyways, we know that. Let's not get into that. And it's just beautiful and it's so nice. It's kind of on the big side, like in a way. Like it's not just teeny tiny and it just says dream. On there, I don't know if you can see it. Madeline is freezing. She has, like, she's not fat or anything, and she has a lot of fur. It's a good thing she doesn't have knots or fur. I'm really taking care of her. But it's easy to kitten pee there before a few times kitten pee. But now she's doing good, and her kitten pee bad, like I said. But she's freezing. This room is freezing. I gotta put the heater on. But I gotta go through all my junk. I'm giving myself a whole entire year to go through everything I own. I'm gonna use it up. I'm gonna throw stuff in the garbage. I'm gonna give stuff away for free. Then the stuff that I'm gonna sell and I'm gonna keep, I'm gonna pack it up. I'm gonna pack it up really, really good in that. And yeah. So I'm not just gonna throw like a couple things in a box. I'm gonna really jam pack it up nice and tight and good. So there's like at least amount of boxes possible. So when I do move away, it's gonna be like, yay, I'm gonna go and I'm going to trade stuff. We could trade stuff, people. So, and then I can sell stuff. So it'll be a, like a learning experience. I love learning. I love going through learning experiences. I really, really do. And I can look forward to selling stuff and trading stuff, and then you sell stuff, you have money, and you can pay your rent, utilities, stuff you need, your pets need, whatever, food, drink, whatever, Little Buster, he's purring. Happy to see Mama. My sister said he loves this blanket. Does say dream on it, but he's laying on it. I'm sure you've seen it from Bath and Body Works. Anyways. Oh, he's gonna show you, see? It does say dream on it. And then this cover I got from Bed Bath and Beyond. This thing and this. Oh, look at some. She's so old, eh? Look at her. I don't know if she's gonna last another year or not. So, like this Christmas, I'm buying her like everything, and I don't care what it costs or how much. It's a great Christmas for her, just like if she lasts her birthday in March, it's gonna be a great birthday. Just like Santa Paws is coming. I wanted to take and get a picture taken with her and Madeline together because they've always been together. They're from the same breeder and everything. They're not from the same litter, but they were born like she's a March, and like Jelly Bean was the beginning of March, and Jelly Bean was the end of April. And then she was in the middle of November, Madeline, so they were together and always had been together. And I love that I could, that I kept the three of them together always, So yeah. Anywho, this is from Bed Bath and Beyond. This is softer than soft, and it's got the same wooliness there, Ed. I love the color of it. Of course, that's such a neutral color, the sand color. It's UGG, UGG, and of course there's shoes, boots, everything by it. We're sorting that a little, and I had 20% off coupon. It was on sale too and everything, and it wasn't even that much at all. And this is so warm. I like sweat when I'm in it, and I thought, and my cats love laying on it. It would keep them warm and everything too, and me. And yeah, my mom bought me this set for Christmas, and look at how beautiful that is. And it's a lavenderish color. I forget what color they call it, but this is so silky soft, smooth, you know. And it wasn't that much money at all. And I had, I think it was 10% off coupon. No, I don't know if I used it or not. I'm not too sure. I might have used the 10% off coupon, but my mom bought me this for Christmas. You get the flat sheet and fitted sheet on it. And of course, I got the king size because it's the same price. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a little piece of lace and tie it really pretty. I got my Hello Kitty sheets. They're actually really pretty, as you can see. And the other side is just says Hello Kitty on it. That's really nice and bright and everything. I bought that for myself. This is from the Home Shopping Club. This is from actually Walmart, believe it or not. And it was cheap. And this is so cute. It's got all the things on it. And this was from Amazon.ca, and it's so cute. And my mom bought me that for Christmas. And it was pretty cheap. And of course, I got Ebates back on that. I got Ebates back on this. I got some Walmart money back on this. And yeah, and I put it on my credit cards where you get perks back on your credit card too. So yeah, and oh, look at her. My mom bought this for summer. I have to wash it all. She did puke on it, and I washed it and everything, but it's got the little stain. Got this at the farmer's market just before it closed, almost a couple months ago. So pretty. Of course, like a year ago, I got some of her Hello Kitty bed, but she didn't like the original pillow in it, but she actually likes this one. But of course, my bed, all the frames, there's two frames on this, and there's a headboard and a footboard that's beautiful. I've never had a bed and all this bedding and everything. Pillows, I got new pillows all this year, throughout the year and everything, but they're just cheap pillows, and I think they're all from Walmart, and they're kind of stained a little bit and kind of not the greatest in that. But, and actually, the pillow that Hello Kitty is in, these are those heavy, heavy pillows, and they're expensive, and I think they're side sleeper, back sleeper. And they are from Sleep Country. These are expensive pillows, like $100 or something for one pillow, but you buy one, get one free, so it's only like $50 a pillow when I got my bed. So these are like very expensive pillows. These are professional pillows, if you see, and it's got the cover on it and everything. I do have a mattress cover on here and everything, a mattress protector on here. And I had to buy it. It was a little bit expensive, but I bought it for my bed too. So I have a mattress protector because I thought, well, I'm getting it for myself. You never know, like when you're sick and everything, and living in this stupid house, he doesn't clean the vents or anything, and with Chucky Louie and God knows what, that's always been in the attic. And this has never been painted. This is just builder's paint, carpenter's paint, whatever. It's not even real paint. And other people used to live in this room and everything else. And it's never, nothing's been washed. You know, the ceiling, the walls, nothing, even the rugs have never been washed. And it's like 16 years old, this house. And I've had four, you know, cats in this place always. And I had my other cat that lived here for 5 days, and then he passed away. And now there's always been dogs in here. That my brother had his other dog living here always for 12 years. Now he has his other dog, so there's another dog. My mom always had her dog here for 12 years, still here. You know, the guy smoked here, and he was extremely heavy smoker living in here. You know, other people lived here. You know, there's two people, so you have their germs. Plus, I don't know who they had here, you know, and there's people looking at this house that came in and out looking at the house before it was bought. You know, and my mom is a smoker too, and but she, of course, she doesn't admit that she smokes, but she does. So yeah, and I mean, you know, you come and go. My brother, his stupid rotten feet and his rotten teeth that he never brushes or does anything with, and he goes on the bus to work, you know, and he goes out, you know, my mom and I go out and whatever, you know, you open the window, so whatever, you know. And yeah, but I mean, and my mom just bought me this pillow at Bed Bath and Beyond, and it's the mermaid one where you touch it and it changes, so you can have it all one color. This is so neat. I love it. I've always wanted one. She just bought me this for Christmas, so you change it and it'll just be one thing, and then you change it. Neat, neat, neat. See, and it can be totally gold. I'll make it totally gold. Neat, 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 neat. It's totally gold pillow. Now I'm gonna make it totally like the aqua-y color. No, it's totally aqua. So pretty cool. And I don't know where I got the other pillows from. Don't even ask me. Well, actually, I think I got them from the Real Canadian Superstore, this one, and that one, I think, Blooming Ones, whatever. And then I think I got this at the CNE, and then the Disney store, of course. And I think I got these in Shoppers Drug Mart, and that was the Disney store, Disney store, Disney store. I think that was Shoppers Drug Mart too, as well. This was off of Amazon. And the other Hello Kitty one was eBay, you know. So yeah, these are from the CNE. Same with Madeline, my cats. Anywho, yeah, so that's my bed. But I tried to decorate it, put little Santa hats on it, make it pretty in the bling pillows for Christmas. So, and I put just these little signs, Merry Christmas, and some candy canes and the little garland on it, and some lights. They are little stars, and I put like a little decoration there, and the little bow and the little things on there, and I put this little thing here, and yeah, I tried. Same with the cat condo, I tried to put Hello Kitty, and this is actually worth money, this little ornament guy here, and tried to put the rug up there to keep them warm if they laid up there and everything. And then I put this up here because it's not on the wall anymore. It can't be on the wall because I put my holiday picture up there, and I put these guys hanging on the wall, and my Christmas clock there. I had another one, but I don't know what my brother did with it. He hated it when it went off and that. And these are Buster's two toys. They play music and move around and that. I have a Coffee Crisp hot chocolate there waiting for me. I have the Santa Claus with Tim Allen movies I'm watching. I love them. And then, of course, from The Grinch. And I have this guy. I got him at the hospital here. You know, I have two whatchamacallits there. My computer's there. One of them is the Star Wars one. That's a collector's one. I have my Google Home Mini there now. In here, this has Christmas CDs and movies there. I have my big white cat pillow thing behind there. It actually looks like a white Persian cat. You lean against it and it hugs around your waist and that. You know, of course, I found that picture of Jelly Bean, and that was a professional one that the owner, breeder, whatever, and the owner took, and I printed it out. Of course, I have to put it up in honor of her. See, there's a holiday picture. I had that over there, up there, so I just put it there for now. Looks real nice and Christmassy. See, I have hope there, so it kind of matches together. See, and then I have like another little, see, stuff there. This I just got. My mom just bought me this for Christmas, and he has done it for Christmas. Winnie the Pooh. I always had Donald Duck for a long, long time. I do have other ones like Mickey and Minnie and all that, but it's somewhere in the basement downstairs. I don't know. I have a little Rudolph too. So, and I'm just reading some of the flyers here, and I'm just gonna take my vitamins and medicine and give my cats their medicine. Of course, talk to them. And Summer has little Hermy Wormy there from Cat Lady Box. I gave it to her now. I got them that for Christmas. So yeah, I'm gonna drink my hot chocolate and relax and listen to Christmas music on my cell phone, but of course I'm making this. And over here, so this is gonna be two parts. Over here I have little hope sign. And I put the little jingle bell. I made that. It's just a little one of those doohickey things. And I put a little jingle bell on it. I actually made it for my cats. I can play with them. And I did get this year. This is the Starbucks one this year. And I just got a dirty on it. I gotta take it off. It's from my, whatchamacallit. So these are, I collect them. I have more Starbucks ones and Tim Horton ones. I have one Tim Horton one on this tree over here, but I don't know where they are. They're in the basement somewhere. Oh, this is a Tim Hortons one. This is a Starbucks one. This is the whole Starbucks set I always kept. I know that's collectors and I gotta keep it together. But I have, see, a little choo-choo train there. And this I just got this year. This little mouse, I love it, at the hospital where I live. And I just got this mug at the hospital, which I should have taken back because if you can see, it's like all cracked. You can see the cracks in it. And I hate to like use it. You can see little cracks. They did have a couple more, and I went back there one time. I'm so stupid. I should have brought it. My mom just went there yesterday. Oh well. Okay, part two.